Welcome to our Holoku Pageant, which we have entitled Himakana Me Ke Aloha, A Gift with Love. Entertainment tonight as we present our Olapa teams. The boys do an exciting dance called Mololani. It is one of three feather chants written for Queen Kapi'olani, and it tells of her visit to Waimanalo and the John Cummings residence. Our girls, in precision, tell of a love story as they describe a woman by comparing her to the Sea of Mamala, an area just outside of Honolulu Harbor. They dance to Mamala.
Oh, baby.
boys tell all about this famous island as they dance to Kaulana Lanai. Our Castle Hall Casanovas relate all about their love for that certain girl with the soft, delicate cheeks. They dance to Ko Papalina Lahe Lahe. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to present Ms. Keiki Hula 1986-87, Punahou 8th grader Lupe Funaki. Each year we try to present guest dancers from outside of Punahou. This year we present our guest in two parts. We are proud to offer to you at this time the award-winning women of Kapa Hula Hawaii, Kumuhula Kaha'i Tapolinski, as they present their version of Mololani.
Ikea, o mai e luna uari alo.
Queen Pi'ikea bridges the past to the present, and she pays tribute to the past with the song Kulia Ikanu'u, honoring Queen Kapi'olani with her own personal motto, strive for the highest. She then brings us to the present as she tells of that gift we all love and share, our gift to the world, as she dances to My Beautiful Hawaii.
Hele no kulani avapuhi mele mele hepuna Puhi mele mele
story.